Cheyenne Floyd was reportedly tapped to replace Farrah Abraham. Cheyenne Floyd was reportedly ensiled to replace Farrah Abraham on Teen Mom OG after the longtime reality star was fired from her role due to her career in adult entertainment. However, according to a new report, Floyd's potential role on the show may never make it to air. On June 19, The Hollywood Gossip shared a report in which they revealed that a number of racially charged tweets may end up costing Floyd her new role. "This little white kid told me I looked like a cat today. I should have kicked him in his head," one of Floyd's alleged posts read. According to the report, a Reddit user searched through past tweets shared by Floyd that included the term white and discovered several controversial posts, one of which explained why Floyd's mother reportedly didn't want her to see the movie The Help. "She knows I already have a problem with white people," Floyd reportedly wrote. Then, after watching the film, Floyd allegedly said, "I wanted to kill every white person I saw." Floyd then retweeted a post in which someone said that she and one of her friends were Nazi-loving, black power-having, kill a white baby if I could people. Although Floyd and MTV have remained silent in regard to the shocking tweets, Floyd's Twitter account was recently deleted and her Instagram account is now private.